Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being here today to celebrate our Florida State College at Jacksonville graduates. Before the official program begins, we have a few announcements. First, we ask that you please turn off all cell phones or place them on silent. Second, in the event of an emergency, leave through your nearest exit. Please note that this may not be the same way that you entered. As we celebrate the achievements of our graduates, let us remember the significance of decorum in this momentous occasion. Please remember that those here today have worked very hard to achieve this recognition, so please be respectful to everyone here celebrating. Also, to limit distractions, please remain seated until the completion of the ceremony. It is now my honor and privilege to introduce to you the 2023-2024 graduating class of Florida State College at Jacksonville.
Thank you. Thank you.
reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may all be seated, please. Greetings, everyone, and welcome to the 2024 FSCJ Commencement Ceremony. I'm Dr. John Avendano, President of Florida State College of Jacksonville, and I am so excited to welcome each of you here this afternoon. Now, for the graduates, as we begin, I would ask you to look around. What an amazing day this is. And this may go without saying, but Commencement Day for me has always been my favorite day of the year. And having met a number of you back upstage and over the past couple weeks, I know that the ceremony for today is important and special for all of you. So thank you for this opportunity to honor you, our FSCJ graduates. Now, before we begin, I'd like to give a special thanks to the talented special vocalists from our chorale under the direction of Professor Tommy Shepard, as well as our symphonic band conducted by Dr. Paul Weichel Jr. And I would also like to acknowledge the two people who probably have the hardest jobs that we have today. And I promise, although I can't really promise, that I won't go off script too much. But we do have our ASL interpreters, Lisa Davis and Dana Thompson. Let's give them all a round of applause. And now I have the distinct honor and the privilege to share the very first congratulations to the FSCJ graduating class of 2024. Today's celebration marks the college's 57th commencement ceremony and our 59th year of educational excellence and student success. I'm proud to share that this year alone, our students, our graduates, have earned 4,984 degrees and certificates. Yeah. This is an incredible achievement and an achievement in and of itself that we should all be very proud. So, to our graduates, allow yourself a little indulgence. I would ask that you put a smile on your face, turn to your neighbors seated on either side of you, and say, "Great job, I'm proud of you too." At this time, I would like to acknowledge our special platform guests comprised of the members of the District Board of Trustees and our college leadership team. Each of them are committed to helping the FSCJ deliver on our mission to make opportunities for success through education attainable for everyone in our community. To the platform guests, as I introduce you, please stand and remain standing till all the introductions have been made. And to the audience, if you would please hold your applause until we have completed all the introductions. From the District Board of Trustees, our board chair, Mr. Wayne Young. From Duval County, our vice chair, Dr. Jennifer Brown. From Nassau County, Mr. Michael Bell. From Duval County, Mr. Thomas Mack McKee Jr. Also from Duval County, Dr. Andrew Shaw. The members of our executive leadership team, Dr. Wanda Ford, Vice President for Finance and Administration. Dr. Cedric Gibson, Associate Vice President of Workforce and Entrepreneurship. Mr. Chris Lambert, Vice President of Advancement and the Executive Director of the Foundation. Mr. Elliot Strickland, Vice President of Student Development and Services. And Dr. John Wall, Provost and Vice President of Academic Affairs. We also have with us FSCJ Faculty Senate President, Dr. John Woodward. We also have FSCJ Alumni Advisory Council Chair and alum, Dr. Charles Moreland, and our student speaker, Ms. Charlize Davis, receiving her BAS in Supervision and Management. Let's give them all a round of applause. And while I can, I'd also like to acknowledge two additional groups. First and foremost, our dedicated faculty. Would all our faculty please stand? The FSCJ faculty, led by Faculty Senate President Dr. John Woodward, demonstrate daily their commitment to all of our students. They share their expertise, their knowledge, and their wisdom. They provide guidance and continue to be committed to the success of our students in reaching their goals. And for that, we are all appreciative. Let's give our faculty a round of applause. You may be seated. And now the FSCJ staff and administration, would you please stand? We thank you for your guidance, knowledge, support, and energy. We value your dedication and commitment and contributions to the overall success and well-being of all of our students. FSCJ and the work we do would not be possible with the work that all of you do. We thank you for your commitment. Thank you. To all our faculty, staff, and administration, FSCJ's recognition as a top 40 out of 1,400 community colleges as identified by the Aspen Institute of Excellence is because of the work of all the faculty, staff, and administration at FSCJ. So again, thank you all for your continued service and your daily commitment to serving our students and to serving our community. Thank you. And now it's my privilege to welcome and to recognize another dedicated group that's with us here today, who are also critical to our institution's success, and that is our Foundation Board of Directors. The FSCJ Foundation, through their volunteers, generates financial support that allows to provide numerous worthy students with the financial assistance that they need through scholarships to reach their educational goals. This board voluntarily gives of their time, their talent, and their treasure, and we all greatly appreciate everything they do for FSCJ. And with those foundation board members who are with us, please stand so we can give you a round of applause as well. FSCJ would not have the success nor the statewide recognition if not for its elected officials, and we have a few of them with us today. Please join me as we give thanks to Jacksonville Councilman Rahman Johnson, State Representative Kyan Michael, and Amanda Crawford, representing Congressman Aaron Bean's office. Let's have them please stand and thank them for their service and commitment to our community. Thank you. We appreciate the role that they all play in our students' success. But last, but certainly not least, we want to honor, I have the honor and the privilege of sharing today's celebration with a number of active duty military and veterans who are graduates of FSCJ today. Let's have them all please stand, our graduates, and remain standing. As they remain standing, we are fortunate to have many veterans and members of the military in our audience. Let's have them all please stand. We all appreciate the service, your sacrifice, and your allegiance to our country so that we may pursue the goals and the freedoms that we have. Thank you again to all our military who are present here today. At this time, allow me to introduce Dr. Charles Moreland. He is the Administration Battalion Chief for Jacksonville Fire Rescue Department. He serves on our FSCJ Foundation Board and is our Alumni Advisory Council Chair. Dr. Moreland has been a steadfast supporter of FSCJ, and we greatly value his continued partnership and the insight he brings to the college. We've invited him to share a few words with our graduates. Dr. Moreland.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, and congratulations to all the graduates. Let me be the first one to say I'm very honored to be here on this momentous day to celebrate your achievements. I'm pleased to represent the FSCJ Board of Directors, and like you, I'm a proud FSCJ alum, having earned two Associates in Science degrees, one in Emergency Medical Services and the other in Nursing, and I went on to get two bachelor's, a master's, and a doctorate degree. As an alum, I really feel it's important to give back to the institution that really gave me so much. So I have the distinct opportunity to identify ways to build relationships with our graduates as the FSCJ Alumni Association Advisory Council Chair. Today, we welcome you to our extensive FSCJ alumni family. And like most families, we stick together. And although you are graduating, your journey with FSCJ doesn't stop here. We look forward to connecting and building a relationship to help even more students achieve what you have achieved today. And looking around the room, I can tell many of you have already taken the first step by wearing the green and navy alumni pride cords like the one I have on. More than a symbol of your achievements, it is a representation of your commitment to helping others. And really, that's what it's all about. When you purchased this cord, you made an investment in the future of students that will follow in your footsteps. You should feel proud knowing your generosity will empower students to begin, continue, and most importantly, follow through with their educational goals. I am wearing mine proudly because I know it's helping someone reach their goals. It's changing their future. So on behalf of those students and FSCJ as a whole, I would like to say thank you. As you leave today and turn the page to the next chapter in your journey, whether that is furthering your education here at FSCJ or at some other educational institution, or you're just getting right to work, I would like to encourage each of you to use what you've been given, your gifts, your abilities, and most importantly, your time to help those around you. We have all needed a little extra support at some point in our journey. You have the power to make a world of difference, so do it. I hope you remember that as an alumnus, you are an ambassador for FSCJ. There will be opportunities to share experiences, serve as mentors, offer your guidance, and maybe even show off a little bit. And I really hope you do that. As Aristotle said, the root of education are bitter, but the fruit is sweet. So congratulations to class of 2024. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Moreland. And at this time, I'd like to welcome our Faculty Senate President, Dr. John Woodward, who will share a few words and introduce our student speaker. Dr. Woodward.
Good afternoon. On behalf of our faculty, I would like to thank you, Dr. Avendano, for your leadership and partnership in our work. Your dedication to FSCJ, our student success, and this community is what makes our institution strong. I would also like to take a moment to share my congratulations with our graduates. Speaking for myself, if I may, for all faculty members as well, it has been a great honor to walk alongside you in your academic pursuits. Your perseverance, and purpose remind us daily of our own. To be effective educators, we maintain an inward focus on our continued learning and seek out opportunities where we can develop a greater understanding of the world around us. What we found is that it's often in our interactions with you, our students, where we find the most inspiration. We share in your pride today as you become an FSCJ graduate, and we wish you nothing but the best in your future endeavors. And now, excuse me. And now it is my honor to introduce our student speaker. We received many inspiring stories from across the college, and the selection committee was faced with the tough decision to narrow the applicants down to only one. In the end, today's speaker was selected for her story of resilience and personal growth. Charisse Davis built a successful career in leadership, but following a serious car accident that could have taken her life, she shifted gears, focusing more on her education and her passion for helping others. During her time at FSCJ, she has earned multiple Dean's List distinctions and induction into the Phi Theta Kappa Honor Society and the National Society of Leadership and Success. Aside from her educational and professional pursuits, Charisse also works as a volunteer with Family Support Services, an organization that strives to keep children safely in their homes. She is graduating today with her Bachelor of Applied Science in Supervision and Management and is also pursuing an MBA at Florida Gulf Coast University with plans to graduate this December. From there, Charisse wants to continue her education further by obtaining a Doctor of Business Administration. She's incredibly driven and has a captivating story to share. So, at this time, we are pleased to invite Ms. Charisse Davis to address our graduating class.
Good afternoon, everyone. From the moment we embark on life's journey, one constant remains: challenges. Challenges are an inherent part of life. After all, life itself is the ultimate challenge, presenting us with a continuous series of events and obstacles, both large and small. I know some of you graduating today may be familiar with the unique challenges along our academic journey. Two words: group projects. Recall the moments in group projects where everyone assumes someone else will take the lead on the first task, leading to a comical yet frustrating standoff. Think of the times you received a poor grade on a paper, you were certain you deserved an A, or when you forgot to turn in an assignment because you lost track of the days. These moments remind us that the path through education, just like life, is filled with unexpected twists and trials. But it is in these experiences that we grow, learn, and ultimately succeed. Today, I invite everyone here to reflect on the challenges you faced or are currently facing, whether they involve financial hurdles, relationship dynamics, or challenges at work. Think about how you got through those challenges. My journey to this podium has been anything but linear. It is a narrative rich with twists and turns and the kind of adversity that tests the very fabric of one's spirit. But it is also a journey marked with perseverance and strength. I'm here to share with you my story of resilience and a testament to the enduring power of dreams and determination. When I was a little girl, higher education and big dreams were often just out of reach, obscured by a cloud of skepticism and discouragement that lingered in my environment. This backdrop made it difficult for me to see a clear path toward my own goals. Yet, within me was a flicker of hope that never diminished. I dreamed of transcending these expectations, to dance in the shoes of a ballerina, to fight in the courts of justice, or to heal the sick as a doctor. However, These dreams often felt just out of reach. Despite this, my determination never dimmed. It was not defiance that fueled my resolve, but a deep-seated belief in the transformative power of education to rewrite my story, to chip at the negative mantra of I can't, and to prove undeniably that I could. I enrolled at FSCJ in 2011. It was started with pauses and stumbles. I was balancing classes with the demands of a job, young children, and a marriage, and ultimately it proved to be a puzzle that I couldn't yet solve, and so I dropped out. Almost 8 years had passed when an opportunity reignited my determination. Upon accepting a new position at work, I found myself among colleagues who held advanced degrees. Their ambition and drive were infectious, and being in such a motivated environment, that spurred me to reignite my own educational aspirations. Re-enrolling at FSCJ for a second time, I excelled, and in time, I achieved my first degree. My career was taking off, I was doing well in school, and I felt great about where my life was heading. Until one day in March of 2023, everything changed. A near-fatal car accident left me grappling with a traumatic brain injury, a broken nose, anxiety, PTSD, and a host of other injuries. After the accident, I underwent cognitive and physical therapy and numerous neurological appointments. Yet, this pivotal moment could not and did not put the end to my story. Instead, it opened a new chapter of resilience and a renewed sense of purpose. The path to recovery was not just steeped in physical, emotional, and mental challenges, but also in the quiet struggle of maintaining appearances. Out of embarrassment and fear of judgment, I chose to keep the full extent of my injuries between my husband and children, carrying the weight of my vulnerabilities in silence. This silence added another layer to my journey, one that taught me about vulnerability and the strength it takes to share one's struggles. In the quiet moments of recovery and self-reflection, my purpose became crystal clear. I realized that every event, every challenge, every no, every discouraging remark had purposefully laid the groundwork for where I stand. Therefore, I was dedicated to my studies. I was focused on achieving my dream of becoming a doctor. I'm working toward earning a Doctor of Business Administration after my master's program. And I can proudly say I'll be finished with that in October. But just to clarify, I won't be seeing patients. Instead, I'll be analyzing profit margins and market strategies. My drive to succeed is fueled by a deep-seated desire to validate and achieve the dreams of my younger self, who was often dismissed. That little girl never left. She's a constant flicker of hope that has guided me every step of the way. As I ended the year of my bachelor's program in the summer of 2023, I took a bold step by applying to master's programs. Then, on October 27th, Florida Gulf Coast University sent me an email with news that would honor both the woman that I am today and the young girl that I once was. I was accepted into their MBA program, and that was a dream realized. I can attest to you, I would not be here without my support system. My husband was my rock, providing unwavering support essential to my healing. As Helen Keller noted, walking with a friend in the dark is better than walking alone in the light. So as I walk with you all today, I know that this is one more step in a journey that is far from over. It is a testament to the indomitable spirit within each of us to overcome adversity, to chase our dreams with relentless determination. To everyone who has supported me every step of the way, I am deeply grateful. To my husband, Octavius, my pillar of strength and my unwavering partner, thank you. To my beautiful children, Chauncey, Christina, Serena, Kayla, and Octavius II, remember that your potential is boundless and I have every faith in you. To my granddaughters, Aubrey and Chloe, who told me that I am their hero, I hope to continue to make you proud. To Norma and Leo, Mallory and Katana, my mother-in-law, and to all my dear friends, your encouragement has been a beacon during my darkest times. Also, I extend my heartfelt thanks to the nurses at Baptist Health and Dr. Benjamin Jivku, who meticulously stitched up my face and reassured me of the second chance I had been given at life. And to Tamika, the perfect stranger who not only helped pull me from the wreckage, but also offered prayers when I needed them most. Thank you. And last, but certainly not least, to my fellow graduates, and hearing my story today as we gather in our caps and gowns, surrounded by the support of our family and friends, and the dedicated faculty and staff who have guided us to this day, let's take a moment to reflect on the challenges we face to reach this milestone. You are sitting here now because you've conquered those challenges. And as we stand on the cusp of new beginnings, remember, within each of us lies the innate strength to achieve greatness, to overcome any hurdle, and to fill our dreams, no matter how daunting they may seem. Let's hold close Maya Angelou's wisdom. You may encounter many defeats, but you must not be defeated. In fact, it may be necessary to encounter those defeats so you can know who you are and what you can rise from, how you can still come out of it. Let adversity be our teacher and our foundation for the future. Let us move forward, transforming our world and inspiring those who follow. Thank you and congratulations, class of 2024.
Thank you, Ms. Davis, for those inspiring words. And as I look around the auditorium this afternoon, the only thing I can say is just wow. What a fantastic turnout, and congratulations to the class of 2024. Good afternoon. My name is Wayne Young, and I am honored to serve as the chair of FSCJ's District Board of Trustees. On behalf of all board members, I want to thank you for the opportunity to share this wonderful celebration. Being here with all of you as you prepare for what is next is an exhilarating experience. Whether you have a plan in place or that plan is currently being developed, wherever you go, we all applaud you and thank you for allowing FSCJ to walk with you through this journey. I know each of you had different experiences and circumstances that led you to where you are today. And now this is your time to celebrate what you have accomplished as well as what you have overcome. By earning your degree, you are signaling to the world that you set your sights on a goal, and you did precisely what was needed to achieve it. You have been well prepared, and now you are ready to take the next steps towards your future. But before you do so, please allow me to reintroduce our keynote speaker, FSCJ President Dr. John Avendano. Dr. Avendano, or Dr. A, as he's better known within our college community, came to FSCJ in 2019 from Kankakee Community College in Illinois. Since his arrival, Dr. A has led FSCJ through many notable moments, including reaccreditation, being a top contender for the coveted Aspen Prize, which he mentioned earlier, 40 out of 1,400 colleges. That's fantastic. He's also led us through being named an Achieving the Dream leader among colleges. During his tenure at FSCJ, he also established a brand new master's facilities plan to renovate campus buildings and classrooms. The plan is a continuum of increasing educational excellence, as reflected in the launch of a new community dental clinic and a new commercial vehicle driving facility located on our campuses. Added to this are far too many grants and philanthropic gifts to name individually. And last but not least, we are all awaiting and anticipating the launch of our soon-to-come college mascot. As wonderful as these accomplishments are noting, nothing can be topped by his first major obstacle that Dr. A faced and overcame after his arrival at FSCJ in 2019, that being the pandemic shutdown in 2020. What a way to get your feet wet, right? Well, he excelled and continues to do so. Dr. A is a proud first-generation college student. Both of his parents were immigrants to the United States, impressing upon him at an early age that education was the key to a strong, secure future. Their words fueled his lifelong pursuit of education, leading him to this rewarding career that allows him to walk alongside students, alongside you, in your pursuit of knowledge. He frequently says, and he said it earlier today, that the commencement ceremony is his favorite day of the year. And you can believe him when he says it, because you can see it in his eyes, you can see it on his face, it's written all over him. He's a great leader, a great mentor, storyteller, and friend to many. So today we've asked Dr. Avendano, Dr. A, to address the graduating class as our keynote speaker. Will you please join me in welcoming back to the podium your college president, our college president, Dr. John Avendano.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Greetings again, everyone, families and friends, members of the District Board of Trustees and Foundation Board Directors, esteemed faculty and colleagues, and celebrated graduates of FSCJ. Good afternoon, and thank you. Please know that it's not lost on me what this honor and privilege means to be part of your very special day. Thank you to the graduates and to the families and the friends for the confidence that you have shared in FSCJ and for trusting our outstanding faculty and staff and for including us in your educational journey. It's not lost on us what it means to be part of your amazing journey. So as you heard, I stand before you today as having been a first-generation college student with little to no intention of pursuing any post-secondary education, an introvert by nature and English as my second language, and never in my wildest dreams did I ever think that I'd be delivering a keynote address to an arena full of graduates and nearly 10,000 people. I often think back of when I started at my community college and the education and the support that I had received from the dedicated faculty and staff at Waubonsie Community College, located about 45 miles straight west of Chicago. I think about what it meant for my educational journey to get my start close to home while others were maybe going away. And while I give that thought, it's without any question in my mind that I know that the educational challenges and the experiences that I had at Waubonsie propelled me to the many different positions and destinations that I could never have imagined or thought that were possible. Like here, for example, as the president of FSCJ and addressing an arena full of family members and graduates. Now, I'm not going to spend my time today sharing the long and winding road of my educational journey, nor am I going to talk about the opportunities or setbacks or redirections of my life that I've had to go through over my career, because today is all about you. And so for all of you, you're welcome. However, as I reflected back on my remarks for today, I kept thinking about the inspiration for your respective journeys and your destination. I kept thinking about the persistence through the setbacks that many of you have had, and yet you're here today, having crossed the finish line, having achieved something so incredible, something so personal, and something so gratifying. And so, now what? Again, as I reflected on my remarks for today, I kept thinking about what I could add to your already incredible and inspiring journey. And then it came to me, perhaps I could serve as that person who reminds you that your journey is still in progress and that you are here today as just one stop of many wonderful stops along your way. And while you're taking in the beauty of today, celebrating with your classmates and your families and your friends, I could serve as that little gentle reminder that there's so much more to come. There's so much more to do, so much more to see, and so much more to experience. And in addition, I can just share a few thoughts today and suggestions that I wish I had known when I sat in your seat so many years ago, thinking that I had already reached my destination. Now, please don't be discouraged about the idea or the concept that your destination or that your journey is not over. Or as American novelist Ursula Le Guin once said, it is good to have an end to journey towards, but it is the journey that matters in the end. Now, in my nearly 40 years of experience of working with students, I have a good understanding of the scores of journeys of our students who are here today. I understand that every one of you have an amazing story to tell. In that, I also understand that for many of our graduates, your journey was challenging and was rigorous, and yet it was well planned, somewhat directionally steady, maybe not exactly like an autonomous vehicle, but you get the idea. But more importantly, you were focused, you were determined, you had support personally and financially, and you have well earned your achievement here today. To all of you, I applaud you for staying the course with your final destination for your education well focused in your mind. And yet for many others, I also understand that many of you have traveled a more challenging, winding road through your journey to achieve what you have earned here today. I can only begin to imagine the challenges that you've had to overcome, the commitment to your persistence, and the grit that you've had to demonstrate to get here today. To all of you, I applaud you for crossing the finish line with that bursting sense of pride. And regardless of the road that you traveled, you all have today's accomplishment in common. In addition, you all have finished what you started. You set a goal for yourselves and kept your eyes focused straight ahead. You kept moving forward, and you earned the privilege of being here today as an FSCJ alum. With that accomplishment in and of itself, it's amazing. However, whether you know or not, there's so much more. to your story. You, believe it or not, are an inspiration for others. Your accomplishment and your story will be and is an inspiration for many others. For many of our graduates today, they are the first generation college students as well, meaning that you are the first in your family to have attended, even more significantly, graduated with a college degree. Many of our graduates today are parents of children of all ages. Your journey and your story is an inspiration for them. You have set an example to your children what you value and what you prioritize in life, your education and your future. And as they sit amongst us in the crowd today, they'll remember what you have accomplished, and they too will look forward to the day when you are as proud of them as they are as proud of you. Also, every year at our commencement ceremonies, we have grandparents earning their degree for the very first time. Trust me, your journey and your story is an inspiration for so many others as well. The road that you have traveled, the experiences that you have seen, the challenges and the setbacks that you have overcome are worthy of personal documentaries. You should all take great pride in the meaning of today, and you should all take great pride in talking about your journey, sharing your story, and how you've reached this destination of today. And if it helps, as you're telling your story, by all means, feel free to add that you accomplished today's achievement by walking uphill both ways in the driving snow of Florida. It's your story. You tell it the way you want to tell it. One truism for all of you today is that until you experience that journey through the winding roads and through a series of turns and events and interactions and setbacks over time, you may not fully appreciate the journey until you're here today, until you've reached this destination. But give yourself that gratitude that you have achieved something fantastic. So as I asked earlier, so now what? The degrees you've all earned have positioned you to keep going or to enter the workforce or open doors that maybe were previously closed to you. Your accomplishments that you have earned have brought you to today and have prepared yourself for the next phase of your journey and of your life, which brings me to the thoughts and the suggestions that I hope that you will consider for the future, and to the thoughts that I wish I knew when I was seated in your chair so many years ago. While you've prepared yourself to care for and help patients, to work in business, to serve others, support and strengthen companies, to transport goods, work in financial institutions, and to come to the aid of others, I would ask that you mentally prepare yourself to understand that knowledge and that wisdom comes from a life dedicated to lifelong learning. For that there's one thing I can promise you, that you will continue to face change in your life. So by all means, prepare yourself by committing to a life of lifelong learning. Likewise, and probably even more important, I would ask that you consider living a life dedicated to empathy, kindness, serving others, and serving your community. If there's one thing our world needs now, is humanity to focus on empathy, kindness, and service to each other. Now, these were values that were not absent in my life, but early in my career, they were not at the forefront of my daily thinking either. To be honest, I was probably more concerned with me. I was probably more concerned with what benefited me most. And while it was a selfish way of life, it was really probably where I was in my life. It was probably more attributed to immaturity or just that I didn't know any better at that time. But yet again, as I reflect on my past years and knowing what I know now, what I regret the most are the missed opportunities that I had to serve others, to help my community. To be able to go back and do that over again is something I wish I could do. But trust me, I try not to miss those opportunities anymore. And I would ask that you all dedicate your lives to making our world a better place. It doesn't matter what we're trained to do, where we decide to work, how much money we make, or where we decide to live. We can all commit to helping each other and making our world a better place. That power is within all of us. So now, back to the reason why we're all here. Today, as I said earlier, is about all of you, our graduates, and what you have achieved. But it's no secret that you didn't get here all by yourself. As we look around this arena, you'll see that we're encircled by family members and friends, mentors, professors, advisors, and classmates, all the people who believed in you, all the people who share in your pride today. And beyond the thousands of people that we have with us today, there are thousands of people watching online as well. These are the people who have been there for you from the start, the ones who reached out to you in your struggles, and the ones that you celebrate, who celebrated the victories with you, the ones who pushed you when you wanted to give up, the ones who saw something in you that maybe you didn't even see in yourself. These are your loved ones. These are your family members, your friends, ladies and gentlemen, graduates. These are your fans with us today. So graduates, if you would, join me as we celebrate all the loved one, family, friends, mentors, professors, and graduates who helped you get here today. Now, I also realize that this moment of appreciation can stir sadness in some of those who may have experienced the loss of someone who helped you along the way, and you wish that they were here. You maybe wish that they were crossing the stage with you. You maybe wish that they were in the audience cheering you on. You're going to wish they could celebrate with you. I'd like to take a moment to reflect on the lives of the family members, the friends, the classmates, the faculty and staff, part of our family community that we lost this past year. So if you would, please join me in a moment of silence as we remember them. Thank you. So once again, now what? What are you going to do with this achievement? Where will the next leg of your journey take you? What destination have you set for yourselves? And I'm sure many of you are asking yourself right now that question. You're asking yourself, what's next? And I'm sure the first item on your to-do list is to find that job, if you haven't already, that aligns with the training and the education that you have received. And for many of you, that may be the first thing or the first question that your parents or your spouse might be adding to your to-do list, to find a job. Now, as you ponder these questions, as you begin the next leg of your journey, please make sure that you move forward with confidence. Know that you have been well prepared by the best faculty and staff to propel you forward. Focus on your future. Glance at your rearview mirror whenever you need, but keep your eyes focused forward. No one can move forward by only looking at what has happened in the past. And take control of your own future. We have three children in our family, and we used to tell our children, not yet. When they don't have a hook, apparently that's the best next option to get you. We have three children in our family, and we used to always tell them to drive your bus. Don't be a passenger on someone else's bus driving you wherever they think you should go. You, graduates, drive your bus and do so with pride. So when I look across these graduates, I see more than caps and gowns and smiling faces. I see our community's future. Within this body of graduates, we have the future healthcare professionals, first responders, entrepreneurs, educators, IT and cybersecurity professionals, leaders in business and logistics, supervision and management, chefs, hospitalities, professionals, bankers and finance specialists, writers, artists, and actors. And I can go on, but the list is too long. But know that the community has a positive force coming into it. Those are the FSCJ grads. So in closing, I just want to say one last time, thank you all for this honor, and congratulations to the class of 2024. I look forward to everything that you'll accomplish. Congratulations, graduates. So I'm sure many of you thought that we had forgotten. So as promised, we had some exciting news to share with all of you first. You are the first to see that. After 9 months of research and design, multiple rounds of voting, drawing close to nearly 30,000 votes, I'm excited to announce that the Manta Ray is FSCJ's new official mascot. Please know that we are beginning to incorporate the Manta Ray across FSCJ, FSCJ athletics, and the full college community. The Manta Rays is who you all are now. Merchandise is being ordered and will soon be available for purchase through the campus bookstores and online. And after all, who doesn't appreciate a good hat? Also exciting to note, uniforms for our athletic teams and the mascot costume are currently in development and will be in use for the 2024-25 school year. But we've got something special for all of our graduates as well. When we come to the end of our ceremony, be looking for some Manta Ray merch that we have just for you. Again, congratulations to FSCJ Manta Rays.
Thank you, Dr. Avendano. And hello, Manta Rays. I'm Dr. John Wall, Provost and Vice President of Academic Affairs, and it's my pleasure to share a few special recognitions as part of today's ceremony. So first, I'd like to recognize an especially prestigious group of students who are graduating with the honors designation. The commitment required to achieve such a feat is quite extraordinary, and we commend your accomplishment. Would the students wearing an honors cord please rise for a round of applause? Well done. Next, I invite your applause for several other groups we'd like to acknowledge for their service and achievement. Please join me in congratulating high school students who have completed the dual enrollment and early college programs, earning well, you guys need no introduction, but they have earned their college degree at the same time as they are completing high school. Congratulations. Also, I'd like to recognize each year We have some of these. We have them again this year in our graduating class. Some of our very own FSCJ employees. Congratulations. As part of his leadership, Dr. Avendano has committed us as a college to becoming the most military-friendly college in the nation. And although he recognized you earlier, I want to invite one more round of applause for all those who are active or veteran in the military. Thank you. As the graduates walk today, you'll notice there are many who are wearing cords to symbolize participation in various clubs and organizations that represent their impressive scholastic and professional achievements. Well done, graduates. And last, but certainly not least, I will ask you to stand. We must recognize those of you who are making your mark by becoming the first in your family to earn a college degree. Please stand. Congratulations to you. We applaud each and every one of you for the great dedication you've shown in achieving these milestones. What you have achieved is indeed remarkable. Congratulations. And now it is my honor to present the 2023-2024 graduating class. Will the graduates and candidates please stand? Dr. Avendano, the faculty has affirmed that these members of the 2023-2024 class have satisfactorily completed the requirements for their respective baccalaureate and associate programs. I hereby recommend these students for their degree.
Thank you, Dr. Wall. Graduates, upon the recommendation of the faculty and by the power vested in me, by the State of Florida and the District Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon you the baccalaureate degree and associate degree with all the rights and privileges thereto appertaining. Please be seated. Trustees, if you would please join me with the presentation of the diploma folders, we will commence.
Ladies and gentlemen, in reverence for the occasion, I would ask that we show our respect by remaining seated and as quiet as possible while each graduate's name is read so that everyone in the assembly can hear. Graduates, upon receiving your diploma, please return to your seat in honor of those coming behind you for their recognition. We will now recognize the Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Applied Science, and Bachelor of Science in Nursing graduates. Here you go.
Doniel Washington. Shemiah Brathwaite. Anita Watson. Charisse Davis. Shakyla Tucker. Lindsay Walls. Blake Mallinson. Skylar Hayes. Riley Hetchler. Pamela Goodner. Maya Rosario.
Janice Eberhardt.
Zelina Rodriguez.
Derek Roberts.
Abigail Boston.
Robert Berry.
April Kutor.
Veronica Mariquin.
Jennifer Fife.
Jessica Wheeler.
Shantoria Glenn Bland.
Brenda Rivera.
Lexis McFalls.
Megan Branson.
Mackenzie Carey.
Rocio Cruz.
Kane Prue.
Derek Aponte.
Charles Eli Unthink.
Yasmin Safi.
Charlene Evans.
Stephanie Sarli.
Fernando Diomampo.
Brittany Langland.
Nadia Hickson.
Terrence Green.
Taylor Lyon.
Deanne Williams.
Maria Cedino.
Amy Stolp.
Jaden Maddox.
Angelina Hussein.
Tyranny Wright.
Abraham Hussein.
Cassandra Montgomery.
Bianca Hodges Scott.
Amber Chapman.
Reginald Starling.
Oshabia Stevens.
Nicole Russo.
Donche Monique Azea.
Autumn Dickerson.
Michael Solomon.
Jasmine Hancock.
Shakora Jackson.
Trinette Anderson.
Crystal Little.
Aaron Brown.
Sarah Bagwell.
LaRose Vikings.
Antonio Bernal.
Lolita Miller.
Sarah Tutanico.
Shakoreus Bacon.
Ashley Flora.
Emily Weber.
Destiny Cruz.
Stephanie Walker.
Kimberly Cogswell.
Jessica Fiorelli.
Daniel Bolin.
Natalie Fowler.
Kristen Bolin.
Bobby Brown.
Darcy Self.
Jacqueline Cascante.
Lee Wilson.
Sophia Borowski.
Paige Childress.
Mackenzie Frex.
Nelson Philippe.
Jason Dayloff. Carrie Bass.
Lee Evans.
Stephanie Keaton.
Tykia Early.
Taylor Coy.
Corfee Lake.
Nicole Flupp.
Rebecca Heidecker.
Juliet Harmon.
Wilbur Freeman.
Kenita Bell.
Tierra Drayton.
Brittany Bookout.
Tristan Schuler.
Veronica Blakely.
Lisa Higgins.
Bailey Walker. Annalisa Smolik. Rebecca Griffin. Nadia Woodward. Victoria Sloan.
Aliana Alfred.
Taylor Garnes.
Francis Rivera Pacheco.
Isaiah Jones.
Braylon Grammer.
Alyssa Faulkner.
Brittany Schweitzer.
Casey Erb.
Adriana Higgs.
Helen Bennett.
Brianna Lloyd.
Carmela Vanway.
Arlisha Westmoreland.
Jessica Maddox. Noah McCracken.
Shakina McHellen.
Brandon Adams.
Daniela Calmi.
Regina Levely.
Hamida Gasita.
Savannah Wilder Hood.
Hussein Humes.
Robert Gunther.
Angelina Bernard.
Sandra LaFay King.
Emily Goggins.
Carlotta Purdy.
Amber Theron.
Taya Gurley.
Zachary Morell.
Malat McKinnon.
Cynthia Turner.
Bert Lordahl.
Gabriella Daus.
Dwayne Walker.
Vitalina Smirnova.
Amber Roach.
Shalice Mendez.
Kaylee Wilkinson.
Lanice Cotton.
Sarah Wells.
Yasinia Jimenez.
Donyer Wigfall.
Althamese Smith.
Lindsay Hancock Jr.
Anne Margaret Morrissey.
Jason Elmore.
Aisha Davis.
Jared Valakis.
Toriono Nurkic. Toriono Nurkirk.
Tamara Turk.
Toriono Newkirk.
Stephen Brownie.
Maya Harris.
Susan Hamrock.
Genesis Williams.
Meldriana Alvin.
Juliet McGrath.
Angela Powell.
Zoe Waldron.
Alexis Mulray.
Nicholas Perry.
Christina Santana.
Ashley Clark.
Marlena Haynes.
Irish Barr.
Amanda Heflin.
Caitlin White.
Princess LaCroix.
Serena Hardison.
LaTanya Strozier.
Savannah Strickland.
Robert Carter.
Jasmine Jackson.
Erica Bianca Alix.
Tony Washington.
Noah Ardizzoni.
Christopher Clark.
Bethany Ann Bautista.
Quenicia West Brown.
Maria Alicia.
Cornelius Birkins III.
Carla Nestor.
Fabian Canumbru.
Catherine Irizarry.
Christy Soar.
Darius Martin. Jeffrey Harris.
Rochelle Jeanfields.
Angela Holsinger.
Haley Anderson.
Jason Geiger.
Catherine Holt.
Michelle Harris.
Lakeisha Lewis.
Gabrielle Camacho.
Carlin Jackson. LaTanya Johnson.
Pichtia Chen.
Karen Lavelle.
Samuel Schultz.
Brian Jordan.
Natalie Jackson.
Ryan Garrett.
Richard Kreiner.
Haley Gosselin.
Johnny Newen.
Tamika Gates.
Lori Likas.
Ethan Sue.
Rachel Dewberry.
Visal Yin.
Taylor Vissers.
Haley Jones.
Rayshon Delavide.
Chase Dixon.
Abudella Mohil.
Jane Lou Faraza.
Diana Espinoza Cruz.
Robert Wenner.
McKenna McCormick.
Charles Liebes.
Robin Price.
Savannah Daltongoff.
Yancy McQueen.
Stephen Robinson.
Deborah Griffith.
Amber Johnson.
Jayla Grant.
John McVeary.
Tyshelle McCray.
Anthony Santiago.
Tawana Mitchell.
Alex Hackett.
Jessica Fauché. Arielle Hopkins.
Valentine Elizondo.
Destiny Bramstead. Carrie McConaughey.
Kendra Saunders.
Taiwanka Compare.
Estefania Chacon Aguilar.
Hannah Holly.
Helen Tesfa.
Akiana Jones.
Kirsten Avendano.
Scott Van Oosdal.
Brittany Wells.
Tyler Meadows.
Stephanie Latimore.
Crystal Marine Klein.
Wendy Webster.
Abedin Jovovic.
Lateja Punch.
Bianca Porrico.
Teresa Newsom.
Rachel Sullivan.
Rachel Johnson.
Shay Tremont.
Hezron Quinto.
Nisia McCoy.
Alexandria White.
Crystal Robinson.
Destiny Fowler.
Kyle Ferris.
Duane Griffin.
Tony Hutterson.
Claudian Vascu.
April George.
Chelsea Braswell.
Sean Johnson.
April Williams.
Adrian De Leon.
Felton Sturgis Lee.
Dominique Williams.
Benjamin Spendley.
Alexander Townsend.
Keisha Perkins.
Haley Campbell.
Gregory Albert.
Glenda M. Parodis Diaz. Alexandra Irturide.
Kayla Stanley.
Matthew Wander.
Andrea Park Wilhite.
Priscilla Aguanta.
Shanika Flood.
Vanessa Dominguez.
Faith Henry.
Rebecca DeMichelle.
Lisa Lanzarotti.
Brittany Bradbury.
Andre Ruiz Fejo.
Sierra Saucida.
Nicholas Olson.
Laura Weeks.
Carissa Burchard.
Lisa Albakovitsky.
Brian McKee.
Kaylee Barton.
Thomas Pisani.
Alicia Griffiths. India Hills.
Serena Nesbitt.
Amanda Collins.
Shawnice Watson.
Peyton Colon.
Jamia Williams.
Mark Duda.
Tanika Rentro.
Maria Cruz.
Kevin Drakeford.
Heather Byers.
Corey Caputo.
Kristen Kirkland.
Randy Zamora.
Dion Walker.
Joanna Grant.
Ebony Peterson. Crosby Nelson. Alan Giselle. Ramon Baez. Maria Leon. Timothy Bradley. Mitchell Tasso. Michelle Stevens. John Jenkins. Miranda Graham. Courtney Noble. Dion Hermes. Velita Curley.
What is it?
Kylie Jacobs. Mike Turvine. Laura Lamb. Katasha Roan. Brandy Huff. Zarto White.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will now recognize the graduates receiving the Associates in Arts degrees. Once again, I ask you to give each graduate the opportunity to hear their name read. Thank you.
Alexis Early. Serena Wetmore. Teresa Gura. Audrey Richard. Yamilet Nolasco. Okay. Alisa Roberts. Coley Williams. Jasmine Searles. James Elson. Diana Spaho. Carly Johnson. Akeisha Morrow.
Jaden Atwell.
Monica Albertson.
Allison Tim.
Isabel Smack.
Dylan Smith.
Jack Oral.
Ariel Fulmore.
Franz Jr. Obden.
Janaya Houston.
Brooke Andrade.
Kobe Dean.
Calliope McCormick.
Katie Pilati.
Shanika Grant Crawford.
Talia Brown.
Trinity Lee.
Sarah Gray.
Kristen Toops.
Diana Denise.
Asma Abdur Rahman.
Michelle Hamilton.
Jean Resignac.
Demetrius Powell II.
Christy Bunnywith.
Sean McQueen.
Nicholas Collins.
Khadijah Mamane.
Carissa Bunk.
April Winters.
Valeria Bereda.
Lionel Swenton.
Brianna Heavener.
Brandon Harris.
Antoine Harris.
Jalen Gamble.
Maria Miller.
Shelby Moss.
Kiane Kusser.
Shelby McKee.
Drishana Dickerson.
Jamie Gaines.
Aaliyah Joseph.
Carson Smith.
Michael Friedman.
Latasha Thompson.
Sophia Sadiq.
Georgian Taylor.
Maya Smoke.
Janae Tribune.
Zoe Ford.
Eric Neiman.
Robert McKee.
Brittany Massey.
Jessica Eaton.
Carissa Campbell.
Avery Jose.
Kayla Furline.
Ayana Gross.
Yasmin Davis.
Joshua Thigpen.
Natasha Williams.
Lily Pickard.
Alexis Williams.
Alvin Alday.
Alexis Daniels.
Saleh Al Neber.
Chase Ebers.
Abdul Aziz Al Amer.
Callie Martin.
Aya Algawam.
Beatrice Vargas.
Jaslyn Isong.
Marie Claude Tenet.
Alexandria Golden.
Angelica McGall.
Jose Merville.
Caleb Atwell.
Evan Jackson.
Joshua Hagen.
Anna Navis.
Melody Mathiak.
Lala Narcisa Morrow.
Jana McIntyre.
Carlos Woods II.
Alex Rivera.
Davel Jackson.
Makaya Mills.
Stacy Pina.
Tasia Furman.
Mary Short.
Samantha Pottinger.
Shaville McCray.
Jacity Mendez.
Alyssa Cruz.
Malcolm Thomas.
Cami Waldrip.
Dakaya Brooklyn.
Terrence Johnson.
Elena Reynolds.
Janisha Kemp.
Lucy Mendez.
Victoria Solomon.
Marie Claudine Edmond.
Melina Bowles.
Jordan Davis.
Kyera Ellis.
Dylan Farah.
Tabitha Hamilton.
Alicia Clydence.
Alexandria Farrell.
Andrea Bell.
Haley Overstreet.
Lachey Witted.
Logan Brannon.
Rachel Swagel.
Jessica Smith.
Alexis Keynes.
Tamra McKell.
Lama Yazji.
Chantrell Purdy.
Elise Wirtz.
Kaylee Curie.
Valerie Solis.
Emily West.
Kelly General Patton.
Christina Kelly.
Sierra Wooden.
Charlotte Westbrook.
Anaya Jackson.
Bryn Carmen.
Parker Phillips.
Matthew Rodriguez.
Gabriela Castano Santana.
Noah Hines.
Denzel Applewhite.
Daniel Radcliffe.
Samantha Redding.
Logan Fisher.
Brenner Diaz.
Lance Santiago.
Josie Jordan.
Caden McKendrick.
Stephanie Wall.
Owen Nestor.
Chelsea Thomas.
Ethan Ashenbrenner.
Kelly Gibbs.
Andrea Benitez.
Doodeline Hippolyte.
Samantha Jett.
Brittany Wilson.
Kelby Hoden.
Hashem Alhassian.
Kiona Adams.
Jeremy Hires.
Jonathan Stelmach.
Julianne Ray Soroka.
Caitlin Bell.
Ronisha Pollen Barnes.
Kira Cruz.
Kevin Ackerson.
Natasha Frazier.
Aika Sparrow.
Beyonce Miranda Gomez.
Abby Nevereth.
Abigail Witt.
Eliza Vita Bonomo.
Chase Sadler.
Sophia Hoffman.
David Korshan.
Sharonda Walker.
Hannah Frazier.
Lindy Wensloff Ray.
Matilda Jirai.
Chandrika Denard.
Tykeela Benton.
Addison Burkhart.
Alyssa Spikes.
Kiana Meggard.
Christy McBee.
Morgan Nemeth.
Jasmine Green.
Daniela Lott.
Jose Garcia Gularte.
Yonelli Lott.
Anna Mirbelli.
Mia Langford.
Marissa Peavy.
Jose Hassur.
Michael Krakow.
Devin Hitch.
Melanie Jimenez.
Erica Lane.
Karina Cruz.
Tori Perez.
Kendall Daniels.
Elmar Meh.
Destiny Rodriguez.
Jamariana Fitch.
Geraldine Alcantara Diaz.
Marisol Price.
Cody Florida.
Ariana Delgado.
Victor Arejo Ilhirio.
Floria Montiel.
John Roberts.
Suad Abdallah.
Gershom Allen.
Monica Navarro.
Charisse Moody.
Sadria Halyard.
Lanisha Smith.
Genesis Character.
Amira Mohammed.
Cassidy Crop.
Renice Lindsay.
Melody Sullivan.
Markenzie Lewis.
Jamise Rivers.
Quinteria Robinson.
Jawan Dowell.
Marek Prochazka.
Mackenzie Santiago.
Jordan Forrester.
Rio Stennett.
Elizabeth Fechty. Elizabeth Fechty.
Brooklyn Rossi.
David Simon.
Christian Brown.
Gabriel Lopez.
Alexandria Hansen.
Teresa Spock.
Jalissa Daly.
Marisol Sinti.
James Roberts.
Renata Bowen.
Christopher Callahan.
Cyrus Joshua Apostle.
Sarah Neergarth.
Ashley Howard.
Tamika Howard.
Josiah Sonnet.
Jamie Owens.
Vijay Ragesh Rahon Mara.
Sierra Moody.
Catherine Landon.
Janae Holmes.
Olivia Cohn.
Mariah Wingate.
Mia Ferris.
Laurel Nieves Mendez.
Catherine Garris.
Roshana Stallings.
Regla Tirado Lorenzo.
Vivian Torres.
Christine Lang.
Acadiana Broussard.
Isabel Baltazar.
Nicole Williams.
Brittany Boss.
Eric Haynes.
Hector Escudero.
Tamara Chilabiska.
Hunter Reidenauer.
Daria Horyunenko.
Aaron Navarro.
Chelsea Stansel.
Ashante Thornton.
Nadasia Clyburn.
Amelia Mills.
Anthony Silverman.
Channing Moss.
Alea Woodward.
Zanae Shane.
Lady Murray.
Grant Cogswell.
Bryce Street.
Melissa McMillan Stratford.
Caroline Reddick.
India Hodges.
Kimberly Carr.
Gavin Majurek.
Emma Hughes.
Cameron Halliday.
Kayla Doan.
Jada Williams.
Kirsten Olensky.
Jarrett Gray.
Vincent Gillespie.
Chelsea Perez.
Gabrielle Wiseman.
Tamira Green.
Katie Rodriguez.
Matthew Griffin.
Craig Anderson Jr.
Carissa Kelly.
Victoria Graydon.
Caitlin Schultz.
John Fayad.
Kathleen Schultz.
Ty Lipscomb.
Jamina Martinez.
Denny Kantarevic.
Tobe Zara.
Peter Pham.
Justin Alderman.
Shadera Parker.
Camden Budd.
Amani Perry.
Savannah Fowler.
Isabella Holtz.
Shaylin Smith.
Haley Munasami.
Abby Anson.
Patrice Bent.
Sierra Wagner.
Con Lin Liu.
Taishika Cannon.
Sonia Stanich.
Temple Wema.
Constantina Ventruska Lugo.
Abina Wema.
Valeria Diaz.
Rayanne Nicholas.
Ariola Ahmet.
Macy Carlisle.
Kiesa Scott.
Tiana Davis.
Umu Berry.
Antonio Malone.
Harleen Pena.
Clara Baskin.
Stacy Ganterman.
Bettina Yvette Gibson McCall.
Maggie Nasbanipa.
Joshua Horton.
Jacob Camacho.
Lanesia Patterson.
Tishana Farrell.
Melky Cagoo.
Brian McCullough.
Brandon Moore.
Beth Lasher.
Robert Johnson.
Zyrie Brown.
Cadence Duma.
Alicia Jackson.
Mason Fills.
Tanushka Shetty.
Shad Rush.
Eustacia Staggs.
Joseph Hartfield.
Cole Hare.
Jada Halfacre.
Aaron Curtis.
Maya Darby.
Kara Ziegler.
Jenna Wilson.
Amija Moore.
Madison Phillip.
Amaria Conti.
Raylan Thompson.
Andrea Dixon.
Masood Shahuri.
Caitlin Langevin.
Mia Lindsay.
Abigail Dickey.
Alyssa Alcantara.
Tanya Ballard.
Katrina Milligan.
Mariah Doctor.
Madeline Johnson.
Miranda Platel.
Deja Lee.
Jayana Womack.
Isabel Jackson.
Nosaiba Cotter.
Gabriella Persaud.
Sarah Sony.
Elizabeth Fernandez.
Anthony Shakes.
Henry Chiu.
Dulce Tapia.
Matthew Sherman.
Rebecca Gibson.
Ty Williams.
Javari Graves.
Kendi Robertson.
Ansley Hausler.
Vanessa Baker.
Roderica Brown.
Abigail Pimentel.
Jasmine Brooks.
Jalen Harris.
Jaya Bacalore.
Jay Castro.
Janelle Johnson.
Adriana Rosa.
Sheila Miller.
Macy Stenbach.
Annette Canabel.
Briella Hall.
Jason Canabel.
Elise Gibson.
Christian Ugaldi.
Bershana Troutman.
Artia Miles.
Uralis Astorga.
Francesca Fleury.
Avery Maris.
Minion Jones.
Sadeja Thomas.
Nada Aldafahi.
Enna Soloha.
Emily Pierce.
Elijah Haynes.
Lydia DeReamer.
Noah Sherwood.
Asia Harley Indigo Rainey.
Anne Marie Bernadette.
Oscar Vargas.
Shayla Kendall.
Perla Arguello Hung Kisela.
Nigel Williams.
Chloe Lesniak.
Desiree Cote.
Ryan Sanzeri.
Tarika Watts.
Kaylin Bowie.
Julius Graham.
Danielle Dowdell.
Kaylee Rose.
Davidity Solomon.
Parker May.
Harlan Pickens.
Logan Cable.
Amara Holloway.
Dylan Ben Cable.
Kamaya Poole.
Cameron Robinson.
Kyla McNair.
Jeremy Miranda.
Kamari Stokes.
Sheila Lama.
Tiana Jenkins.
Samantha Borntrager.
Kyla Crawford.
Carrie Gunther.
Kimora Brazil.
Maya Fields.
Terrence Trailer.
Allie Rice.
Alexis Patterson.
Kaylee Kennedy.
Justin Keaton.
Taylor Mahone.
John A. Swabby.
Madeline Cook.
Nadia Brown.
Amaya Maureen.
Kalee Allure Hornbuckle.
Frank Morenz.
Jonathan Blackburn.
John Walker.
Monique Xavier.
Louis Sanz Miranda.
Rachel Lynn.
Marius Mendoza.
Ethan West.
Riley Lovett.
Obiana J. Robert.
Sarah Robinson.
Tianta Griffin.
Malaya Neesmith.
Miley White.
Aya Clark.
Cameron Thomas.
Anaya Clark.
Christiana Palmer.
Victoria Glomo.
Maurice Merriweather.
Anissa Keynes.
Lauren Pascal.
Alana Effler.
Sabrina Ajayi.
Ella Mosley.
Raymond Mill.
Jennifer Lee.
Talia Perez.
Ashley Sessing.
Stephanie Bonachet.
Stuthi Ray.
Alyssa Thompson.
Christine Penn.
Leah Hamilton.
Mia Singleton.
Charlila Murphy.
Calista Shilbrock.
Melody Black.
Leyland Walker.
Michaela Klein Blair.
Layla Farrington.
Sierra Tyler.
Daniela Donald.
Nicholas Estevez.
Donisha Donald.
Zoe Parland.
Sarah Parrish.
Jamel Watkins.
Maya Cooper.
Journey Davenport.
George Malell.
Madeline Dundor. Deanna Carroll.
Sammy Downs.
Elaine Pierre.
John Nguyen.
Sabian Dupree.
Robin Ablin.
Jasmine Rosier.
Kelly McCain.
Jed Christian Torres Espino.
Catherine Chrysler.
Charisma Robinson.
Allison Richards.
Amy Schubert.
Eric Taylor.
Courtney McDormand.
Marcus Hicks.
Marvin Webster Jr.
Mohammed Rabaya Alabrash.
Kyla Blake.
Nicole Souza Volilis.
Carmela Corpuz.
Felicia Marshall.
Aubrey Ubaldo.
Jonathan Martinez.
Jessica Simmons.
Alyssa Salas.
Monet Williams.
Mayfer Fernandez Acosta.
Caitlin Black.
Jocelyn McGarry.
Yoken Celine Chor.
Denise Hernandez.
Brianna Valinari.
Valeria Santiago Rojas.
Corey Perry.
Luis Estrella Hernandez.
Jada Robinson. Destiny Vaughn. Christopher Burgess. Trinity Palmer. Lanaya Bullock. Abigail Gabrimedi. Ricardo Santos. Selena Gabay. Megan Shields. Tyler Hurst. Leiliana McGuire. Emily Carrasco Mirabal. Omar Zahara. Jansen Bithner. Demay Jones. Cyan Roberts. Paola Kikone. Jean Nyabenda. Tylea Castone. Donna Fong. Solange Rodriguez. Destiny Braun.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will now recognize those who have earned an Associate in Science or Associate in Applied Science degree. Once again, we ask that you let each graduate hear their name. Congratulations.
Sharon Redland. Irene Jones. Cheryl Perez Paul. Juliana Erez de Borgia. Quadasia Mixon. Edna Pomalis. Rebecca Lipp. Pukar Carroll. John Augustine Sevilla. Taylor Zabel. DeAndre Hubbard. Carrie Leonard. Lily DeWeese. Christopher Thompson. Michael Goliath. Jared Franklin. Deja Smith. Raja Farrell Simmons. Sandra Hyme.
Shane Cooksall.
Jacqueline Longus.
Donald Richardson.
Oksana Soloka.
Edgar Rosas Roman.
Nicole Haywood.
Tania Lewitt.
Brittany Rudolph Lee.
Noemi Isla.
Eduardo Santamaria.
Cameron Freeman.
Katrina Arnutoff.
Andrew Pack.
Tressa Coslow.
Allison Harvey.
Amber Dill.
Christopher Hoff.
Stephanie Quintana.
Tanya Williams.
Carson Hall.
Jaslyn Calhoun.
Irina Hall.
Nicholas Kocek.
Rihanna Ray.
Derek Aiken.
Vivian Borke.
Rhiannon Springer.
Amanda Johnson.
Timothy LaBranch.
Jail Perez Rodriguez.
Anna Trinidad.
Casey Kirkland.
Gregory Brown.
Patricia Mickey Brooks.
Jasmine Carlisle.
Brittany Dollenberg.
Aldwan Gibson II.
Camila Kirk.
Matthew Denmark.
Ilar Por Hamza.
Sherwin Orpilla.
Alicia Halderson.
Bernadette DeJesus.
Alexa McGrew.
Christopher Pelham.
Stephanie Lagos.
Lisa Pagan Torres.
Fabiola Ortiz Ortiz Rivera.
Darwin John Lewis.
Jennifer Stepanowski.
Suha Mossad.
Taylor O'Quinn.
Deja Morris.
Alexia Fenelis.
John Kubas.
Kiera Gonzalez Seifert.
Tammy Calloway.
Lauren Corson.
Victoria Kleinick.
Kelvina Tierra Rett.
Taylor Yanza Van Rensburg.
Alexis Rattre.
Gerald Bean.
Rani Sia Saunders.
Marcus Haynes.
Janessa Frias.
Portia Monroe.
Katrina Cruz.
Jessica Titch.
Yvonne Johnson.
Marco Baku.
Jamie Hicks.
Leandro Milares.
Taza Holmes.
Laura Lobetti.
Callista Rubens.
Jonathan Ford.
Haley Pashaw.
Karen Currier.
Jeanette Rickman.
Shayla Silva Agreda.
Heidi Alvarez Mendoza.
Jessica Webster.
Dominique Holloway.
Kimberly Longs.
Alicia Sumler.
Cicely Butler.
Caroline Felice.
LaTanya Page.
Caitlin Collins.
Parker Vance.
Manuela Osmanovic.
Demiche Cooks.
Ashley Sprouse.
Jessica Hartline.
Celia Figari.
Lindsay Allen.
Kiani Jones.
Rhett Mace.
Vin Dome.
Jack Sisk.
Andres Villarol Morales.
Abril Pollard.
Isabella Arabian.
Abigail Mosuto.
Manuel Escalante Cruz.
Dina Alhami.
Griffin McDowell.
Yvonne Kincaid.
Peyton Horner.
Alicia Marine.
Shantae Marie Carter.
Sean Parr.
Emilio Valenzuela.
Juan Garcia.
William Duro.
Carlitha Sheffield.
Joseph Pinor.
River Lily Lacoste.
Kristen Bentley.
Michelle Arellano.
Joshua Benjamin.
Alice Thornton Wilson.
Emma Goodale.
Lyra Capistrano.
Dylan Arnold.
Katarina Brockway.
Taylor Phillips.
Rihanna Hedrick.
Haley Weimer.
Natalia Carmo.
Lexi DeVito.
Jordan Taylor Barrera.
Kai Brown.
Andrew Clavette.
Brent E. Bakula.
Kareen Arias.
Kendra Armengod.
William Money.
Ann Orick.
Cameron Huffman.
Tamika Israel.
Abiola Bardswell.
Ivano Alvarez Ward.
Elliot Duran.
Richard Trine.
Sodia Littlejohn.
Jaylene De Leon.
Ty Shea Franklin.
Alexa Rivera Cola.
Destiny Robinson.
Talisha Anderson.
Mackenzie Rocky.
Annabelle Bryant.
Cassie Sheldon.
Jasmine Ross.
Brianna Trevino.
Sophia Holt.
Jane Pullen.
Tatiana Parker.
Aliano Chachkoskaya.
Alicia Stoutemeyer.
Angel Washington.
Tiazanin Richardson.
Travis Shaw.
Mazamessa Miba.
Summer Knight.
Willie Robinson.
Christine Rodriguez Lewis.
Cabria Jackson.
Victoria Rhodes.
Davion Cooper.
Pamela Gooden.
Kaylee Nicole Harden.
Kimberly Bird.
Zaria Chanel Singleton.
Mohammed Azizi.
Carson Frederickson Hicks.
Xavier Jones.
Latavia Thomas.
Elena Rucci.
Janisha Clark.
Brian Saslona III.
Marleya Yachoza.
Deasha Daniel.
Sarah Wilsey.
Melanie Gagne.
Anastasia Dixon.
Natalie Barr.
Bailey Stanley.
Gianni Baker.
Destiny Crooms.
Amanda Prophet.
Rondell Leach.
Mackenzie Valensic.
Omar Cortez.
Hudson Levine.
Alisa Matthew.
Brian Brennan.
Monasia Moore Brooks.
Keegan Brennan.
Marlena Ellis.
Taylor Schilling.
Katina Gilbert.
Alyssa Giannakis.
Dallas Waters.
Enmary Vasquez Diaz.
Deshaun Baker.
Kieria Brown.
Dakaria Stenny.
Mariah Williams.
Alexis Horn.
Angela Pootzer.
Edwin Newton.
Isabel Perona.
Vanessa Prieto.
Matthew David.
Maya Rustum.
Joy Williams.
Jade Harris.
Jasmine Green.
Quinay Harrison.
Kimberly Driggers.
Mahiva Bean Amabu.
Jasmine Stewart Lloyd.
Karia Jean Pierre.
Naslin Jimenez Garcia.
Diame Sar.
Jamie Dye.
Brandolyn Marks.
Burgundy Taylor.
Giselle Samuels.
Giselle Pico.
Autumn Lawrence.
Narissa Mojica.
Alondra Jones.
Logan Lane.
Felicia McLeod.
Masika Wright.
Tiamoya Christopher.
Anjanice Cooler.
Levi Campbell.
Gabriel Kilgore.
Summer Cuppet.
RJ Danico.
Benjamin Lauren.
Shane Collins.
Anissa Woods.
Paola Hamerates.
LaShondra Harrell.
Ashley Benton.
Tia Lagri.
Bryce Williams.
Kenika Calloway.
Mars Rhodes.
Lacia Woos.
Camilla Reagans.
Alejandra Lemus.
Sophia Hazard.
Dasha Heron.
Ellison Bonaparte.
Alexander Ferriel.
Jessica Olivencia.
Jermaine Fawcett.
Kristen Cruz Freeman.
Tiana Cohen.
Ben Bowie.
Tyan Hooks.
T. Taylor Osteen.
Jasmine David.
Janae Rivers.
Leslie Darius Campos.
Dulce Carolina Olstein.
Danielle Cooper.
Rita Capis Toth.
Marlise Jonfe Quinto.
Chariga Mahan.
Jessica Bardelli.
Amy Moore.
Penda Suso. Raquel Womble. Nicole Okuthe. Esther Lotta. Derica Malcolm. Sarah Clerger. Jordan Yakub. Hamp Connell. Danisha Darby.
Honored guests. Honored guests. In a moment, there will be a recessional of the platform party. We ask that you stay in your seats until the platform guests have exited the arena. Graduates will then be dismissed by rows.
So we have reached that point in our ceremony that I know you've all been waiting for. So would all the graduates please stand? It is a long-held tradition in academia to wear the mortarboard adorned with the tassel on graduation day. The tassel should be on your right-hand side. And now, graduates, you may move the tassel from your right to your left. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to announce the graduating class of Florida State College at Jacksonville. Congratulations to all of our graduates.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.